Okay, so while we're waiting for Polybin and some more progress there, why don't we take another loco for a spin? And this is another first for me, in that I've never taken a loco for a run the day it passed its boiler test, and it's, as in, it's not quite fully together and painted. Very new. And this is what it was. It's a Greg G5.
Thank you.
upgrade the new build G5 at whatever point that might be. So next time we'll come back with some more poly. But see you then.